Give it back. Oh, the wood. It's very good, isn't it? Oh, I think that on the vision for a few hours of time. People keep banging on at work about how expensive tyres are. Oh, look at me today, all terrain tyres on eBay. They're only £60. That's not bad at all. When Wayne was really young, he stopped at these traffic lights. He sort of left one of the workmen, left a trailer, a flatbed, at the side of the traffic lights with a lock on it. He put over his other helmet, pulled on his forward tyre, connected his trailer, and just drove off with it. And he had it for about 8 years before he sold it. I was like, oh my god, mental. But not. Sidebars? You know, I can't believe it. Do you know how much a bloody A-bar is in front of a gym? Like a fucking cheap one's £400, an expensive one's £900 for stainless steel A-bar. £900! £400? I was thinking, what? Pay-bar's £100, circle's £100. Oh, well, I've got two. Roof bar's £50. Don't talk this money to me, right? Seriously, if you want to keep up and you're talking, at least a grand. I know, yeah. The thing is, he's got a green mandate. I've never got it, isn't it? Oh, then. Hey? I know, I wouldn't either. I'd be like, oh, he's got any brain like that. Towards now, this is, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I remember because I nearly walked over the edge up here. Forgot there was a big fucking drop there. Yeah. dog, they were starting not obviously. I'd run an extension cable all the way from your van all the way down here for a heater, you know what I mean? You put a generator in the back of your van, on top of it, we'll have a generator running all night, split up into two 240 volts leads, and we'll have a heater in that. Thing is, all I need is about a 600 meter extension cable. I could get my tent there. Jesus Christ, this guy's wearing shorts. Good job. He's a legend. There's not a spot for one decent tent though. Oh, I've got a doggy. Morning. You were what? Yeah. Oh, what tent's he got? Is it any good? So why do they need to shoes up then? I don't know why you just don't buy a cheap tent like me. Certainly no Sunday. Hello, Dougie! Hello, Dougie! Come here then, Dougie! Come here then, Dougie! Come here! You don't like me? You don't like me? No, worth a try. That's not a bad spot. Here, look. I see a step from here. Get these cows out of here somewhere. Yeah, this is a beautiful spot. Hey? No, not ideal, no. Yeah, I don't mind pitching here. This is fine with me. Mine's even lit, I could get mine over here somewhere.